Instead of just accepting that, it's just, either way, it was a worse person. Like, the person they were originally supposed to go up against was better than the person that they eventually went up against, but they lost. So then what happened was, we have a rule in the club that if you lose against someone and it's like a 1v1, you have to shake hands out of respect. And the kid didn't, and so now he's being banned from all future club Okay. Bye there. Bye. So while we're waiting for my idiotic horse. Let's get the Bow of Twilight. Hopefully. Just give up, opponent. Bow of Twilight? That's the interesting one. I have the hat of time, or the, I forgot what it's called. There's Ocarina of Time. Chest is right there. Okay. Favorite. No, my second. story and all of that is cool. Then Kali. Then Mipha. And I absolutely hate her. Speaking of her, this is Guru.
Yep.
Cobble Crusher. Okay. Mipha. So this is... No, that's then Urbosa, I guess. Urbosa. It had a pause because it was rare.
Yep. So,
I'm not really gonna try to get it so I can because this is. Darn it! Okay. Hate this. Okay, so this is going to destroy the Master Shield. No, it didn't. Okay, but I'm guessing if I attack the ground. Vessel, but should I do the glitch now? I don't want to corrupt the save file, and I don't know what happens if I, like, do the glitch so I have more, hearts and, heart, like, there is rumors of a Zelda TV show on Netflix once again, but the only proof is like computer generated. Computer generated, like obviously fake, like Emma Watson is Zelda that. I don't think I need blonde hair. But still. Boy, sweet boy, please listen to my story. Sure. Great fairy. Okay, time passed. Fewer and fewer rubies. And guess what? 100 of rubies. Well. Pretty expensive one, aren't ya? Except then there's the ones that are like 100,000. Then there's the horse god. I really like the horse god. I have the fairy theme stuck in my head. I don't know if it's the same thing. Okay, I don't think, yeah, just this. Okay. These are my main pants. I looked at full maps and all that sort of stuff.
So, you're finally awake. It has been quite a long time, Link.
No, 120.
I am much older now, but you remember me, don't you?
No, I don't remember, because my memories are gone. For all I know, I'm just... Link. I don't know how I... don't know.
Oh!
Huh.
I forgot that that was part of the story of Breath of the Wild, that he has no, memories and all that.
Oh!
Also, I'm thinking about, like, just... speak to anything.
Oh.
but...
Yeah.
I'm just thinking of, like, what my content is and who it would be good to... for watching it. But... I've been watching Mr. A to Z Games streams. Not Mr. A Game. They're different. And so Mr. A to Z Games is like someone who really likes them. That's where we're going. They've been streaming Age of Calamity a bit, and for me, for some reason, like, never happened.
Yeah!
They do the most of it, and Mr. A to Z Game, like, just messes around and doesn't really know how to play the game. Like a there was Smash Bros, and I played it there and absolutely demolished some kids. They were like 5 or 6, but I'm just like this to them, like a grown adult sitting there, and then just like knocking them all apart out of the park with my banjo. And I just think that's hilarious. Forgot this is a thing. I already have Clock Horse. You don't get the special dialogue in here. Okay. I always just kill them instantly with a lightning trap or something. Huh? Okay. Well, that didn't really take long. Yeah, I feel like using a glitch and a force and a save file and a wall. I absolutely love this shrine. I don't know if that's an unpopular opinion, but I am. I use this shrine to learn wind bombs, and then I got a weapon. And failed the quick parallel. Even a glitch or an exploit. Just timing that doesn't matter. Oh, hey, you must be here for the interview. I love that Charlie Slimesicle clip. Okay, you ready for it? Save. Sprite. Load. Boop a doop boop boop. Boop a doop boop boop. It's raining outside. I was hoping it would thunderstorm. Oh. Maybe it would thunderstorm. Yeah, I was hoping it would thunderstorm. Huh? I think I now did it right. Because I should. I failed. Okay. Set up some music. How about that? Oh no, something went wrong. Okay, Stardew Valley is. I'm gonna search. Is Stardew Valley music copyrighted? Creative Commons license. Okay. One second, I'm going on to Reddit. Okay, so it is copyrighted, but Concern Ape won't care. Sadly, I am not that's too much for me. So I'm just gonna go to Nintendo Jazz and press play. I hope that's good because it will be playing at that value. Which ones are? Oh, you're right. Nope. Traveler. Sniffle, sniffle. Darn it. How do they know I'm the hero? Like, oh, I guess... me holding the Master Sword and shield and don't know the timing. Sing a And now it does. You just got coconut balls. Okay, shoutouts to, I think his name is Insane in the Rain. Insane in the Rain music, all one word, on Spotify. These are his, recreations of these songs, just in a jazz form. They're all magnificent. I love his stuff. He also does video game stuff. The video that Froster and I did with these songs got copyrighted, so I think we should be fine. For some reason, I got copyrighted on a stupid thing. There's a single song in this video game, in a video game, that is copyrighted. And it's one of the rarest songs that you can play. And it got played! And so I got not these videos, but I don't get, the odds are so small and it just happened. And so there's just part of the video where there's no audio, no game audio and no me audio. Can because she's coming over here. Hello, man with a sight. Why are you so? Are you going to attack?
Ha!
Who are you? Suspicious man. Goodbye. Wait. Pioneer. Showing me this. Yeah, thanks, kid. I already knew about this. think I'm insane. Did you just take one of my health vessels? Yep, okay. Then I'll have to buy it back for a lot. Back. I'll give you money. Heart. I almost just made it back there. Cool. This music does not fit. I think I might stream me doing the infinite ruby glitch, and I'll just stream it overnight and not know what's happening. I do have two versions of this song, so this is a different version. Can't really tell at the beginning though. Oh, yeah, if they touch, they explode. Okay. Darn it! Okay, we have to do this quick. I don't know if this glitch works in the rain. So, now we have this little friend here. You know, you know how to weapon smuggle, so another glitch added to my roster. That animal just died. I forgot you can teleport to these. Okay, we have all runes. Except the motorbike. I'm gonna turn my audio just a tiny bit up. So it should be pretty good compared to the music. I'm gonna turn the music a little bit down. That is going to be it for this video. Thank you for watching. If you're here, sadly, you are not. So, bye.